video, we are going to learn how to rinse the pipette before starting the titration. To rinse the pipette, we need to use the pipette filler. So we press and hold button A, deflate the pipette filler. Next, we connect the pipette filler to the pipette here, like this, carefully and gently. As long as the pipette filler doesn't drop off, this is good enough. The solution that we will use to rinse the pipette is the solution we will later need to use the pipette to transfer. So we will rinse the pipette only using the pipette solution. We put the pipette into the solution. We press button S for suction. This button S for suction. We are now rinsing. So there's no need to let the meniscus sit on the brown line. In fact, I would advise that you let the solution go beyond the brown line, about 1 cm, and then carefully and gently remove the entire pipette from the solution bottle, move it to the sink, carefully and gently twist and turn the pipette filler to remove it from the pipette, and then let the solution drain into the sink. We only need to rinse the pipette once. So thereafter, this pipette is ready to be used for titration.